from the gospel according to Luke. That night, in the hills surrounding Bethlehem, shepherds tended their sheep. An angel of the Lord came to them, and bright light surrounded them. They were terrified, but the angel said to them, "Do not be afraid. I am not here to harm you, but to bring you good news, news of joy for the entire world. A child has been born in Bethlehem tonight, a child who will be a Savior to you, who is the Messiah. Is this God? You will know him. You will find him wrapped in cloth, sleeping in a manger." Suddenly, many more angels appeared, and they praised God, saying, "Lord God in the highest part of heaven, peace to all on earth who find favor with him." When the angels left, the shepherds said,